Second and 9 for Gilman at McDonough's 11-yard line. 8:47 to run in the third quarter. 17-6. McDonogh leads it, but Gilman's on the prowl. Here's Locksley. He's going to keep it. And he's going to get inside the 5. The ball said the ball came loose. And McDonogh has it. We did a signal. No signal yet. There it is. McDonogh recovers the fumble by Locksley. So McDonogh avoids disaster there as Locksley fumbles inside the 5. 8:31 to go. McDonogh will have it first and 10 at about the 3.